wasting time. Triple back, triple fist to back. Landing perfectly on his feet, setting it up nice. Oh, oh, triple side. Oh, 4.5 twist. Hold on, did he put his hands down? Oh my goodness. Let's look at that. Let's look at that European replay at the end here.
Yes.
Oh, I can barely see. All right, he says he wants to do another one. He says he's got a little bit more in the tank. Oh man, that is sick. So now I come from the traditional Olympic side of the sport, and we have developed this more freestyle version because we saw that there is a whole community of athletes that are a lot more energetic, that want to flip and twist in their own way. The Olympics does not allow you to do that. You have to do it the way they tell you to, but these guys are the ones making the rules here, and we're following them as the association giving them a platform. And I love the fact that we've been able to switch this around and literally flip the industry on its head. Let's go, guys. Evan, attempt number two. Show them what the whole community's made of. Let's go. Oh, man. Solid. Oh, yes. Keep going. One, two. Yep. Oh, there it is. Holy moly. You got it. The second time was the charm. I love how the whole community is hugging.